Puppy love is sweeping through Provo, all because of one BYU student and her puppy rental business. Snuggle up and join reporter Brenna Donnelly as she shows us how you can borrow a few hours with man's best friend.
Cute, energetic,
cuddly,
delectable,
and adorable, this puppy wants to make your day, and so does Jenna Miller.
Well, I went to PetSmart one day and I wanted to play with puppies and there were no puppies to be found. And so I thought that was a problem and someone needed to fix it.
So instead of going back to a pet store, Miller started a puppy rental business where you can borrow one of these guys by the hour.
He's my favorite. He's playful and cuddly.
Miller gets her puppies from accidental litters and shares them with pet-deprived BYU students.
If it's girls just screaming and giggling, and lots of guys do it for like surprises for their girlfriends, so that's super fun to watch.
Most college apartments don't allow pets, so this gives students a chance to get their puppy fix away from home for $15 an hour.
Well, this is Tucker, and this is Sophie, and they're both about 8 weeks old, and they're currently up for rent. And BYU students will rent them just to play with them, but also because puppies just make you happy.
For me, it relieves stress. Yesterday, I was just laying on this couch, cuddling with all three of them, took a nap with three puppies. It was the greatest thing of my life.
Usually, I'm getting like people who are like, oh, nobody's taking me on a date tonight. I'm going to take myself on a date with a puppy.
Nicole Hale has always wanted a puppy, and she's been spending a lot of quality time with Blue. Miller says that's kind of the point.
Kind of rent to own. So like if someone rents a puppy, then that goes towards the adoption fee.
And the verdict is?
Yes, I would love to adopt Blue. Yes.
Do you think he'd take you? Think he'd want to adopt you?
Would you, Blue? Would you? Yes. I think that was a yes.
Miller has adopted out 11 puppies in 6 months.
Did he just jump up on that?
And while she wants to keep each one.
I love puppies.
She says she's happy sharing with everyone on campus. Puppies for rent caught the eye of the national news media, and Miller's employees say the sky is the limit.
We've already had people like saying we want to start up a franchise in Logan and Cedar City, and we even had a person mention that say, bring it to New York, we need this, and stuff. So, you know, if she wants to, I could see it going just nationwide.
To join in on some of this playtime in Provo, visit puppiesforrent.com. Brenna Donnelly, BYU Weekly.